Jody Carter, my brother. This is for him, man. If you can hear me, wherever you're at, and I pray to God you made it to where I think you ought to be. This right here, it summarizes my loss and the feeling of you entering the gates of heaven. And it's kind of twisted. And I know you weren't a guitar fan. This is all I could do. Thank you. That's it. And I just wanted you to know, after all those years, knowing I got baptized, and I had already given what happened to you and the wrath of it, I'd already given that over to God. And when he took it into his hands, man, you know who did it. I know who did it. The cops don't know who did it. God knows who did it. And I've kicked back and watched them for years, man. And they just suffer. And they suffer. And it's to the point I feel sorry for them, man. And I just wanted to release my heart from it. Because I'll never speak to them again. And I'll never talk about this again. I love you, brother. And I hate you had to go the way you went.